The perfect wisdom of our God. Keith Getty, Stuart Townend. How many of you are doing a lot of Keith Getty? A little Keith Getty. Does anyone not know of Keith Getty? It's okay, you can admit it. Most of you do. He's a wonderful contemporary hymn writer. He writes contemporary music, but Keith is writing hymns with deep theological meaning, four verses, you know, things like that. So, and this is a wonderful piece of his. Molly Ijames, a very classy writer. She also studies with Craig Courtney, and she's in that very elegant camp of writing. Here we go. Perfect wisdom. 2, 3. Is there room in your heart for a king? When I see Mark Hay's name, I know I'm going to like it. I know I'm probably going to have to practice it. But not so much in this piece for some reason. Wonderful men's part coming up. Here we go. Okay, good. We'll stop there. We're not going to have time to get through all of everything tonight, but...